Dozens of homeless people in Santa Cruz are tonight fighting for what they say is their basic right, the right to sleep.
They are protesting the city's so-called camping law that prohibits anyone from sleeping outside between 11 at night and 8:30 in the morning. They've been camped outside the Santa Cruz County Courthouse since July 4th. Tonight, they march to City Hall where there is a council meeting, and that's where we find Action News reporter Stephanie Truong.
Dan Aaron, the protesters just got here a couple minutes ago. As you can see, they've got the guitar out, they've got their signs out. They refer to themselves as Peace Camp 2010, and they are here tonight for the city council meeting in half an hour, demanding that the city revoke what they call the sleeping ban. They are here to fight the council's latest move that makes it so that anyone who gets more than 3 citations for sleeping outside during midnight to morning hours can go to jail for up to 1 year. So the camp is protesting that new measure, calling it illegal. But court workers tell us the demonstration has grown out of control.
They're there because the law itself is hideously unconstitutional and ludicrous on the face of it to illegalize something that is necessary for the function of human life, like sleep or breathing or anything like that.
And people are yelling at us sometimes when we're coming in, off-the-wall things. We've seen drug deals happen out here. I've seen animals and stuff defecating all over, and there's been needles and other things found. So we're feeling like it's an unsafe environment.
Court workers say that camp was mostly peaceful up until a few days ago. In fact, today there were 3 different arguments involving the camp. Sheriff's deputies had to intervene in one of them because one homeless man threatened another person with a curtain rod. Back here live at City Hall, where the protesters just marched away, they say they have been driven to this, that most of the people in the camp are very peaceful people, that there are just a couple of exceptions, but that they have no bed space to go to in the city or the county. As for the meeting tonight, they will be starting in about 25 minutes, and we'll have to see what they say then. Aaron?
All right, Stephanie, thank you. The camp outside the county courthouse is on county property. Santa Cruz police say they won't take action until the protest moves into the city's jurisdiction.